A very good Tuesday to you. Well, it's the last day of May, and it looks like pretty typical weather for us in South Florida. High of about 88 degrees or so. We'll be into the upper 80s by about noontime. Mostly sunny skies, but just a chance of an isolated shower or two, much like yesterday. Going to be breezy out there as well, with winds out of the east-northeast, 15 to, at times, 25 miles per hour. That will be the gusty conditions, but generally breezy, 83 by 8 o'clock, getting into the upper 70s overnight tonight. With that easterly flow, the rip current risk is high today, so be aware of that. It will likely remain high all week with that easterly flow and high pressure in control. 4 to 6 foot seas out there, and it will be choppy, so not the best day as far as beach and boating is concerned. Overnight tonight, the winds diminish a little bit. We'll be anywhere from 78 in Boca to 75 inland in Wellington, 75 inland in Jupiter. As we take a look at the forecast for the Treasure Coast, generally low 70s. For tomorrow, it looks like more of the same, plenty of sun out there, and just a slight chance for an isolated shower or storm. Make it a great day.